Hello everyone, welcome to the NRH channel. Dear students, in yesterday's class we have seen the two examples from the exercise number 6.3 about the similarity of the triangles. See, one more point I will explain today. So this is the main concept for the checking the two triangles are either similar is there or not. Criteria for the similar triangles. Criteria for the similar triangles. See, when you can say that two triangles are similar, we learn the when beginning of this lesson, two triangles have the their corresponding angles are equal and their corresponding sides are in the same ratio, then you can say that both triangles are similar. See, one more point you have to remember, children, about the criteria for the similarity or similar triangles. See, criteria for the similarity of the triangles, we know that angle, if the two triangles have their corresponding angles are equal, means then that both triangles are similar according to the angle similarity of triangles. If two triangles have the angle side angle, one triangle having the two angles and the one sides are equal, means the in corresponding other triangles, then you can say that both triangles are similar. Now this is SAS, similarity of the triangles. See, one more, either side angle side. See that in any triangle, if the angle including the two sides are equal to the in corresponding triangles also two sides and the one angle, then even also both triangles are similar. Similar by which rule? SAS rule. Now similar, two triangles are having the two sides of one triangles are in the same ratio. Like for example, triangle ABCD, ABC and PQR, these are the two triangles, either side AB divided by PQ is equal to AC divided by PR. See here, AB divided by PQ and AC divided by PR means two sides are in the same ratio including the angle. It means angle A is equal to angle P. So one angles are equal in the both triangles and two sides are in the same ratio, then even also you can say that both triangles are similar. So these three points you have to remember, children. Now based on this, now next you will see the examples. See, in the example third from the exercise number 6.3, diagonals AC and BD of trapezium ABCD with AB is parallel to DC, intersect each other at the point O. Here they given the trapezium ABCD. In ABCD, AB is parallel to DC, intersect each other at the point O. Using the similarity criterion for the two triangles, show that OA divided by OC is equal to OB divided by OD. Now see, based on the this question, you have to draw the trapezium. See, third one, answer, I will write here, answer, draw the trapezium, ABCD is the trapezium, give the name ABCD is the trapezium, diagonal BD and AC are intersect at the point O, they given. Then what they ask the question to prove here, they ask the question to prove that is, OA divided by OC, OA divided by OC and BO divided by OD, you have to prove here. So see how to prove. See, in the question they given AC and BD of diagonal of trapezium ABCD with AB and AB is parallel to DC, intersect each other at the point O. Both diagonals are intersecting at the point O. So first you have to write the given. See what the given, diagonals AC and BD intersect at the point O, and one more is AB is parallel to DC, they give up. Correct. To prove, see what you have to prove here, AO divided by OC is equal to BO divided by DO or OD, you have to prove here. So proof, see here, take the two triangles. In a triangle AOB and triangle DOC and triangle DOC, compare the both triangle. Here AB is parallel to the given DO. See that any three equal elements you have to make, then you can say that both triangles are similar. When the both triangles are similar, means their corresponding sides are in the same ratio. So see, what about AB is parallel to DC, means can you say that this angle is equal to this angle? Correct. In triangle AOB, angle B is equal to angle D, you can say that. Correct. Why? Because these two lines are parallel, means their alternate interior angles are equal. So that angle ABO is equal to angle ODC. Angle ODC. Because alternate interior angles. Because AB is parallel to DC, means alternate interior angles are equal. Then similar, then what you can say that angle DCO is equal to angle BAO, you can say, yes, because these are the alternate interior angles are equal. So angle DCO is equal to angle BAO because alternate interior angles. Now see, after comparing these two triangles, we proved here these two angles are equal to these two triangles. Then what about this angle? Angle AOB is equal to angle DOC. Hey, why? Because alternate vertically opposite angles are equal. When the two lines are intersecting at the point O, means vertically opposite angles are equal. So angle AOB is equal to angle, what is that? DOC. Because vertically opposite angles. So these two triangles are having the equal angles, means then what you can say that therefore their corresponding sides are in the same ratio. So AO divided by OC is equal to BO divided by, it is that OD, or BO divided by OD. Why? Here you have to write, these three parts are equal, means what you can say that triangle AOB is similar to triangle, which one? Triangle DOC, by which rule? Yes, angle criteria. So these corresponding sides are in the same ratio, because you have to write the reason, corresponding sides of the similar triangles. So hence proved. So very simple is their concept. You have to remember what are the similarity of the criteria for the similarity of the triangles. So I hope you understood, children. So see the next question, number 4. See the fourth question, what they given. In figure, QR divided by, ratio they given here, QR divided by QS and QT divided by PR they given. And angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Show that triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR. You have to prove here triangle PQS is equal to triangle TQR. So here they given two angles are equal. Angle Q is equal to angle S. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. And the two ratios they given. See how to prove that these two triangles are similar. See the children. Solution. First you have tried the given. See what is the given here. angle 1 is equal to angle 2 they given, and one more is QR divided by QS is equal to QT divided by PR they given. Correct. So, see in triangle PQR, in triangle PQR, correct. They given angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. These angles are equal means what about their opposite sides? Yes, that is equal. PQ is equal to PR. Why? Equal, their side opposite to the equal angles are equal. Correct? Sides opposite to equal angles are equal angles are equal, because we know that already learned in the previous classes, if these two angles are equal means their opposite sides are equal, then the opposite sides are equal means their opposite angles are also equal. Correct. So this is a given, that this is equation 1. I hope you understood, children. Now see, one point they given. So in a triangle, see, you have to put any three elements here in triangle PQS and a triangle, what is that one more, TQR, three elements you have to prove here. So angle Q is common to the both triangle, correct? Angle P is Q is a common to the both triangle. So angle in triangle PQS, angle PQS is equal to angle TQR because common, correct? Because common, one element is over. Then see what is the next element here. See, either two corresponding sides are in the two, any two sides are in the same ratio means we can say that that triangle is similar. See, one more two elements how can you prove here? Already they given. See, QR divided by QS. See, student, in a big triangle, QR, correct, divided by QS in this triangle. In triangle TQR and the triangle PQS, so QR divided by QS, one side is same proportional or same ratio. See, one more element is equal to the given QT divided by, see, PR. See, from the equation, PR means what is that? PQ. See, PQ is the side of the smaller triangle. Now one side is QS or QR divided by QS, and one more side TQ, they given QT divided by PR. Why is that PQ here? PR means what is that here? PR indicates what is that? PQ, we already proved. So divided by PQ from equation 1. So three elements is over. This angle is common to the both triangle, and these two sides are in the same ratio to compare the both triangle. So hence what you can say that therefore triangle, what is the given triangle? PQS is similar to triangle, which triangle? TQR. By which rule? By side angle, side criteria. I hope you understood, children. Very simple are there. Any three elements you have to prove. Either maybe a two side and one angle, maybe a three angles, maybe a three sides, or maybe a two sides and one angle or two sides. Then you can say that both triangles are similar. I hope you understood. Homework I will send in the WhatsApp group, which means we have to do the in homework notebook. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.